Well, this is the first time I've booted this game up in a while. And it is the update 1.6. I don't know if there's something that. Oh, yeah. Okay, good thing I started recording early. The new update has given us a lot of new story stuff, so we'll be having a look at that. Also, hello everyone, it's AkaTrios here, and I welcome you to another episode of Chrono Ark. Been a long time, hasn't it? Ooh, this is bright. They have the color in here. Lucy! Huh? This way, Lucy. You're always too slow, kid. She's so young. She's doing well for following us. I'm gonna go just a little further. Can you make it? Yes, no problem. Don't push yourself too hard. It's you're the treasure of the investigation team. Wait, what's going on? Well, they did say that the story changed a little, so. Protect you, don't worry. We'll take care of monsters, just leave the way for us. If you ask if you're having a hard time. I'm not scared, everyone's together. Hey kid, come here and eat this, just bait. Lucy. Wow, it's so warm. Collecting the last piece, we'll head to the clock tower. The journey's end is not far off. All thanks to Lucy. Oh, don't give you some credit. Hey kid, aren't you pretty young? Who's a kid when we get to the clock tower? Everyone, thank you so much. We're not used to have Lucy actually say stuff. Be careful, don't put guard off until this is over. We're almost there. It's time to restore the world. Just a little off my guard. Ooh, we can see one of the hollowed souls of a czar. This can't be the end. Joey's no longer moving. As Leon, I'm afraid this is my end. Lucy, run as far as you can. Dead Azar? Just a bit. I'd done a little bit better. He could have operated the clock tower. There's Lucy, crying. No. How did this happen? Please, everybody, wake up. I don't care what happens with Clock Tower anymore, so. And Lucy died. Oh, so that's how. Don't worry. This is not the end. It's just another beginning. Because you are the hero of this world. Okay, that's actually pretty nice.
They made the recurrence a plot point. Okay, we wake up. We're on... Oh, I didn't want to turn the lights off. Okay, we don't have any records right now. We have been reset. This will be uploaded soon. Okay, we can interact with the outfit, but I still haven't unlocked the cat outfit. Good morning, are you ready? Let's leave now. Wait a minute. So I said yesterday, Lucy, Leon took the investigation team about you. Talk to them if you have any investigators you want to recruit to our party. Everyone is so enthusiastic about the news that we found the time shade. Okay. And are you sure about that? What? That's what I said yesterday, but because you're too much in a hurry. Probably forgot. It's better to be thoroughly prepared. It's okay. I'm ready. Let's hurry and collect the time shape fragment to activate the clock tower. Okay, you seem very determined. Let's go to the Twisted Land when you're ready. Play on normal. We still have all of our unlocked characters and all the stuff we have unlocked. I cannot do anything in the city right now, so the only thing that's left for me. Ooh. It's got a pretty neat update. Look at that. All we can do is create a party here. We play an expert on normal mode, just as we are used to do. We start with Leon. I kind of want to use Huzz. Man. Okay. Kinda wanna use Huzz. That's cool. I press tab. Mm-hmm. If I press tab, I get here. Ooh, this is like Oh, this is for Dex! Yeah, they have created a Dex, which is basically just a compendium of cards and effects. So we can look at Punish now, which is Huzz looking down at us in a very seducing way. Alright, even get items here. Well, I suppose we have to re-find them all. Same with relics and consumables, and monsters too. Ooh, is this five bosses? Wait. The dog? Satorchi? One of them's gonna be the Living Armor, one's gonna be the Golem, one's gonna be the Witch. Bloody Park. There's a lot of bosses. White Grave. Has three bosses. The Sanctuary has only. One boss, the Forgotten King. Yeah, but that's pretty neat. But how do I get to the main menu? Because previously it was on this button. Alright, let's just go in and see. If I do that now. Okay. So I only get into the Dex from the city. Got Arrow of Angel, so we can ignore taunt with Leon. See how far we get in this run. Pretty much looking forward. Alright, evade goes on you. Oh, man, now I put a. You go here. It's such a long time since I've played this game. Even though it's pretty much the same game as before, it still feels pretty nice. First enemy! Just one girl. probably in. Yep. So now what it does, we get stunning smite stuns, which is nice. And okay, we don't get the most, we don't get the best card in our arsenal. All of these are just look so much better now. Bring it on there. Maybe we're lucky enough to get. I don't want to die to a living armor if that's something I can't prevent. Actually, do I have to unlock the living armor again by killing the Cerberus? In that case, we're pretty safe. That's the boss room. Crit chance plus 5%. I take it. What is this? A teleport scroll. Alright. I don't want to use these guys. So let's see who our first boss in this run is, eh? It's a surgery! Oh, I forgot to give her a level up. Oh, that's bad. That's bad. Dagger and some good stuff. Nice. First off, let's level up Haas, which we've got earlier. Give her some whoops love and carrot stick. We save gold skill for when we have a third member. We get here. Alright. Do you feel stuffy with your hood on? Nothing good comes from exposing your face to the enemy. Then we bring another little investigator. We get Ironheart, Bizarre, or Narhan. I do like Ironheart. I do especially like Ironheart in these compositions. Having another tank is really good. Let's see what this brings us. Okay, pain equals happiness got a slight buff in the way that basically how this works is Huss deals a bit more pain damage now, which makes this a bit more heal. Parrying tactic is not bad, double armor is very bad. We check pain equals happiness here. That's a transfer scroll, and that's an enchanting scroll. Not usable for us. Toxic arrow was. essence just critical damage plus critical healing plus. We give it to Leon. And let's go forward to 1-2. Oh yeah, we should also level up our dear Ironheart boy. We take Shield Bash. And did they lower the cost of Shield Retribution? Did it cost 2 before? Or am I just stupid? I gotta check that. Okay, one skill book for sure. We leave it at that. No prep, but we did get Parent Stick. Yeah. Oh, let's get a card draw. Last resort works well for us. For max mana level. Nice. It's been pretty smooth. Despite us not having the best stuff, this is going pretty well. Let's hope it stays that way. Let us take the key from Lifestone. Maximum health is 20, which is good enough on our. This place protector, we don't need that immediately. We do need this though, we want to get rid of Accelerate. Have a good choice there. You usually want to card with pluses, but well, it is what it is. What is that noisy rash here? Oh, I don't hear anything. Okay. The boss of this segment. There's the cursed enemy. Soul Stones, which is a level up for Leon. No preparation, but a relentless fight. We take that. Really missing a prep, though. That's not good. Prep was like the skill that makes it. Yes. Best people. Chill, more. Pretty awkward. Soulstone, one of those is a lifting scroll. We don't have another key for this. Okay, so this was a bit awkward. Thatch. Is this an ID scroll? It is. A healing potion. Good thing we knew that. We know all about it. You can level up one more person and get another card. I'm almost inclined for to go for the card draw. I want to level up half. No, actually. No, I'll go for Iron Art. High energy emission is good. Not happy with where we are exactly. Wait, there's another fight down there, which we skipped. Cool. The landing swipe is really good here. As I said, GG. We don't really need the herb. I don't think we need Fox together. And I'm cool. Kick back. And kick back. Hedgehog hit. Healing power plus 10. Target gains bonus 10 attack and 5 evade with next turns whenever we cast a healing spell. Whatever. Looks like a hoss item. So take it, my girl. Oh no. Did say that they made Dorothy a little easier. But with what we have, we will probably have. cool. See? Back again, are we? Well, you don't have to worry. Just accept your fate. This isn't over. Forfeit. Yep. There's no way we can win against Erdorchi. Not with very bad skills on Leon. I mean, we had good setup on Ironheart, but Erdorchi is in heckin' incredibly strong. So that was doomed from the get-go. And who's this? Isn't this a czar? Okay. Story seeds are shown when certain conditions have been met. You can skip these by pressing escape. First, let me see if it is the one I've already played, but I haven't shown it anyway, so. Oh yeah, I've already played this one once, but I haven't shown you guys, so. Necklace. Where is our necklace? My necklace disappeared. Should be somewhere around here. Let's find it. Are. He's out cold. despite multiple hopes. Necklace keeps glowing. A useless necklace. Oh! Whoa, a monster?
Roar.
Yeah, maybe it is not a monster. Who are you? However, I healed him with my necklace. You healed me. Wait. Ah, I see. You must be a new member. I didn't realize it because it's my first time seeing you. Thank you. A new member? Can you sign up for the investigation team? I don't know. I just woke up here. I was wandering about and just found your lane, but... What? What do you mean you woke up here? You're not even a monster. What are you? How did you end up in a place like this? Lucy. I'm Lucy. Other than that, I don't remember anything. Don't remember anything? Maybe I should take you to the Ark for now. Clock tower. I must activate the clock tower. Clock tower? Hey, what's the Ark? Tell me. Huh? What do you... Tell me! There. Look at the sky. See that? That's the Ark. The only safe place from this twisted land. Are you from the Ark? Of course. There's no safe place in the world but the Ark. That's why I'm wary of you. You don't know what the Ark is. But also you woke up out here in the middle of nowhere. Azar. Yes? That's my name. Call me Azar. Azar. Did you say your name was Lucy? I don't think you're dangerous. But, I'm not dangerous. Okay, and let me ask you something. You mentioned the clock tower, right? What did you mean? How do you know the clock tower without knowing about the Ark? Oh, there must still be monsters nearby. It's dangerous out here. Questions later. Let's move on. I have to find my friends anyway. Friends? It's out here with a couple others. An arrogant gas mask guy. And a blunt swordswoman. We set off, venturing deeper into the unknown. They will be far away, so let's hurry. Come with me. Let's see, is it this way? The road's twisted again. This way. What? We have to go this way. Wait, where are you going all of a sudden? Where's the time shade? Is there anything down here? No. Alright. Yeah, that was not smart of me. Remains of a wagon. Let's be transported. Joy, there you are! Gosh damn it, don't stare at me! Help me! This one more time. Azar, who's this? What's a strange kid doing all the way out here? Azar, an arrogant gas mask guy. I think I found him. You what? An arrogant kid with a gas mask? Easy there, Joey. She saved my life. This kid saved your life? Yes, but not only that. This kid, she knows the twisted land. got him here as if she knew where you are. What the hell are you talking about? We were almost near death all this way out of the Twisted Land, and this kid showed up to save you? Tsar, wake up! What's gone into you? It doesn't make sense that a kid with no weapon would walk around the Twisted Land in the first place. You're right. But still, I'm sure there's something special about Lucy. Hey, kid. Where did you come from? What's your purpose? You better get talking. Purpose? I don't know. I just follow the light. What do you mean, the light? Don't talk nonsense. It's no use, Joey. I think Lucy's lost her memory. She said she can't remember a thing. You lost your memory? That's a handy way to explain everything. By the way, there's also new music from me, Eva. Don't be surprised about that. Enough, Joey. We can ask Lucy more questions when we return to the Ark. First thing we need to do is find Leon. Lucy, I have one more colleague to find. Can you assist me? I will. I think they're over there. Hey, wait! What is that necklace? Let's follow Lucy, Joey. Damn it, what's going on? It's nice, we need those. Oh, hello there, Leon. Leon! Wait, something's there, watch out! Most hated boss. Holy shield, complete the band's box one attack. What the heck? What's happening? She came back to life? What's going on? You finally revealed yourself, Armored Knight. Wait, was it always this small? Leon, we already defeated the Armored Knight. This is Lucy, who saved us. Ah. I see. Sorry about that, Lucy. I'm alive, thanks to you. Everyone got split up and I encountered this armor guy and I thought it was over. Wait, kid, what did you just do, Leon? Hey, guys, that thing behind you, isn't that a time-shaped fragment? Huh? What? Did you say time-shade? The exact same shape as for all the books depicted. The first time seeing a part of it in real life, I'm sure of it. It's a time-shaped fragment. Are you sure? We really just casually stumbled upon a time-shaped fragment? Time shade? What's that? Well, it has to do with a clock tower inside the Ark. Clock tower. Yeah, I think we know what that is. Right. Need to collect the time shade fragments to activate the clock tower. What? What's this all of a sudden? I haven't told you everything yet. I merely remembered things as I heard the word Ark. The Ark of the clock tower. I should activate the clock tower. The message to activate the clock tower remains strong in my mind. This guy again. Oh my god, that's ridiculous. Hey, are you even aware of what happens when you activate a clock tower? Not a clue. You don't even know that you tried to rob a clock tower? It's wrong with operating a clock tower. Nothing wrong, but to put it simply, clock tower of an Ark is basically a time machine that brings you back to the past. You go back to the world before it was twisted by running clock tower. I see. It's basic knowledge that everyone knows. Well, let's do it. I can find the time shade fragments. Clock tower. I'll get it running. That's really possible. I'll help you no matter what. Hey, wait a minute. Can I trust this kid? Anyone would agree that she's suspicious. It is weird because when I was fighting the Armored Knight alone earlier, there were no time shade fragments. Yeah, everything's been weird ever since this kid showed up. She just disappeared out of nowhere and saved us from a brink of death, and now she found a piece of a time shade. Hey, kid. What the hell are you? A necklace that shows the way. Strange girl, time shade. Joy, Leon, isn't this a girl from a prophecy? What, from a stone? What? No way! It must be a lie, of course. At first I was suspicious too, but for some reason I have a feeling that everything will work out just fine. She has been particularly hostile towards us so far. Huh? The prophecy stone? We'll be fast to see it with your own eyes. Let's go back to the Ark first. The stators stay here. What? You're gonna let her into the Ark? We don't even know what she's capable of yet. Joey, stop it. We wouldn't have survived without Lucy if she had any of that intention. She wouldn't have saved us. Damn it. I'm not responsible for any of this. Take please. And see where it takes us. Return to the Ark. This is the Ark, the only safe place in this world. This is the residential district where people can live comfortably. What's so wrong? Don't relax, you never know what this kid is going to do. Hey, what are you worried about? Scared of a weaponless child? Who said I'm scared? It's against the rules to bring strangers to the Ark. What if she spreads an epidemic? It's so noisy. Arrogant gas mask boy. You cheeky little. Lizzie might seem strange, but we have a chance to see the time shake up close for the first time in our life. We should utilize this opportunity as much as we can. Is this a prophecy? Yeah, well, this is a lithograph depicting a prophecy that existed since the Ark was built. Do you want to read what it says? The girl who shines the light leads the way, fragments of time will be revealed. Well, assuming the fragments of time where the lithograph mentions here is the time shade. Did you think a painting of a stone similar to the actual time shade depicted in the book? But there was no way for us to know who the girl who shines the light was. So this kid is a girl from stone? Necklace light really did lead the way. Lucy, can you feel anything? Lucy, are you okay? Go to the clock tower. Take me to the clock tower. Huh? Clock tower? Right now? Never. Not just anyone can access the clock tower. You need special permission. Instead, there's a place where you can see it from afar. It'll be alright there. Keep going. Go by yourselves. I don't trust this kid. Joey. Well, yeah, thank you for helping us, but I think still you're suspicious. I'm going to take a nap. Guys, keep an eye on a kid. Anything could happen, you know? Lucy, I apologize for Joey's behavior. Joey acts like that, but he's more capable than he looks. It's just a bad tire. Yes, I'm fine. Go to look at the clock tower now. Alright, follow us. Oh, it's a title screen. That's it. Brought it up. The same clock tower from my memory. Well, things, why would you only remember the clock tower? Do you know anything about the prophecy? I don't. I know one thing for sure. I have to get the clock tower running. Lucy's really the girl for prophecy, and memory may have something to do with the truth man of this world. Maybe we can figure something out if we stop a clock tower and restore the world. Bizarre? Create a bizarre. You mean who built the Ark? I'm not sure about the details, but they built the Ark when they vanished, leaving behind a message that the clock tower can revert the world to a time before Grand Catastrophe. Is that the message? Yeah, this was a long time ago. For 80 years. 80 years? What happened 80 years ago? It's long before we were born. Of course, we don't know too much about it. According to the archaeologist's research, a traitor was hiding amongst the builders of the Ark. Betrayer? The process of finding a traitor, they lost faith in each other, eventually there was a big accident. An accident? That's right, that's probably what caused them to disappear. Well, it doesn't really matter now. Just need to collect the time shade and round the clock tower. Everything will be back to normal before it's twisted. Before everything was twisted. How many more time shades do we need to collect then? We don't know how many more they'll be. As I said, this is the first time we've actually discovered a time shade. First place, the main purpose of our investigation team was to analyze and explore the twisted land. I think we used to focus on searching for time shades, but we all gave up because we hadn't found for decades. But not anymore. Lucy came to us as a sign of hope. Today, the investigation team's enthusiasm will be boosted up remarkably. Azar, is it okay if I allow Lucy to have the investigation team? Sure, I'm okay with anything as long as we can rebuild the time shade. Only we could activate the clock tower. I see. Then let's go find the rest from tomorrow. Tomorrow? Isn't that too soon? Don't you think you should get rest first? I can't. As soon as possible, we have to activate the clock tower. I don't know why, but somehow I feel like I have to. We need to keep calm, but sometimes it's best to just get the job done quickly. Alright, I'll tell the investigation team in advance. I'm sure there'll be more who will want to help you. Thank you. Shall I go rest for now for tomorrow? Yes. Then let's take Lucy back and call it a day. Let's go back, Lucy. The next day. Voice lock, a warm day. Picture a warm day. Lucy? We see a girl that may look like us. We see a girl that may look like Chain. But we see a guy who may look like Joey. So interesting, don't you think? What's so interesting, Joey? Just a week ago, we were stuck on the ground in the cold of murder. Now we're basking in warmth and rays of the sun. Brilliant! Joey suddenly turned super emotional. Sleeping! Oh my goodness! Am I? She is sleeping! Okay, there's some realization errors. What's that, Lucy? Joey got so emotional that he cried? He was crying again? But Joey's right. If he hadn't ended beyond, he wouldn't have felt his happiness. We really should be thankful to our parents. Yay, my little friends! Annie! Who's little? There you are, sun baby! Let's enjoy the blessings of nature. Ark life indeed. Everyone is addicted to sun baby now that the sun is out. I brought you ice cream. You want some? I want a bite. Give me. You really are a little kid, aren't you? What's that? Making more treat. No way, Lucy. You talk to Merle and Annie with respect, but why do you talk to me different? Joy, you're the sex me. I don't pay respect to fools. Sis. Bone of time. You're all having fun, so I took one. Hey, give it to me. Me picking with Lucy makes you feel like I'm down to her level. Yeah, we're not on the same level. Way above you. Can you ever be kind? It'd be a big trouble. I let my father know about this. Joey, please be quiet. The ice cream is melting. I'm just being noisy after you with melting ice cream. Lucy, you're a punk. Come back here. Whoa, he's angry. Back when I catch you up. So that's a voice lock for this. That's kind of cute. Morning, are you ready? leave now. Wait a minute. So I said yesterday, the end of your investigation took a bunch. Talk to them if you have any investigators you want to recruit to a party, and blah blah blah. We already read that earlier. And since I've already played before, I have pretty much unlocked everyone. Quite neat. One more thing that has been unlocked was a training ground. This is here. No thanks. No. The drive is crucial. I'm the only one who can protect myself on the basket store. No thanks. So if we go into tab menu here, we go get into this place, and now we've seen some characters. Yeah, this one is probably the strongest boss we can face on 1-2. We can do anymore. Ooh, I never scrolled this much this far down. Haz is way too cute. Show you my first reactions to whatever has come up here. Since, well, I haven't played this in a long time, they said they changed the story a little bit. They did, in fact, change the story a little bit. Is there anything in here to take? Oh yeah, let's take a spinny popper. Now that's all I wanted to do for today. I just wanted to see what's new. And we did see quite a bit. I'm happy about that. So I hope to see you guys in the next episode too, where we're playing more Chrono Ark. Until then, have a great time. Bye bye!